Bitmap images like this photo can be converted to vector images by using the bitmap tracer, which you can find in the Utilities menu. The simplest thing to do is press the Trace button. The inbuilt tracer first of all scans across the whole image, preparing it, then examines the bitmap image, looking for areas of similar colors and converting them to vector shapes. You can see the final image here in the right-hand window. Simply click Insert to drop the image into your illustration. If I wind the view quality control down, you can see it's in vector format. But let's look at the images a bit more closely. Okay, you can see a gap here between the shapes. And also here, you'll see some very obvious steps between the ranges of colors. So let's undo that. Select the image again and bring up the tracer once more to see if we can improve the result. We'll do more passes this time. Decrease the minimum area, which will remove those gaps. Decrease the final color tolerance to reduce the gradations, and increase the accuracy to control how well the curves are fitted to the shapes. Click the Trace button again, and once more the image is traced. It will take a bit longer this time, but the results will be more impressive. If we now click the Insert button, you can see no gaps there, and much smoother gradations on the colors. Taking the view quality down shows a very much more complex object. If we zoom out to the full illustration, you can see the image there in its full glory.